Welcome back to the Ghostkey. I'm Gray, and today we are gonna kill something.
Well, that's probability what's gonna happen.
Probability what's gonna happen.
Probably
yes,
what's
those
gonna
are words.
Probably what's gonna happen.
Yes. Hop on a fucking horse.
I'm getting there.
Run your ass over.
Oh yeah, really bad.
Alright,
really?
Or a goat. Alright. Let's go this way, out the back door. Which is literally just a hill.
So, where are you going?
I'm not going out the back door.
Go up the straight line. Run straight lines. Run straight,
straight lines. Don't... I ain't running no straight lines. Bob and weave. Traditional bob and weave. No need to get fancy. You remember where that's from?
I think I...
Psych.
I was going to say red versus blue, but...
Nope. No, it's not red versus blue. Although they do have a couple things like that in red versus blue, but this is certainly the psych reference, which I am mentioning here. So, yeah, deal with it, bitch. That's right. So we gotta go.
Are we sure we're even going the right way?
Yes, I am. I checked. We gotta go up over here, like way the fuck over there. He's in the actually
right,
right up. Should be right up over this hill right here. Go up this way, or it might be on the other side. I don't know. We'll find out.
It's not on the left side, I can tell you that.
It's not on the left side, because I know what I'm talking about.
No.
As you're the one going to the left side.
I'm not going to the left side. The right side's right here. Oh, you could go to the left side.
That's
right
what
there.
I said.
Now there is a path to the left. There's a door right there. There's
he
another
might be
door over there.
On the other side. I think he's on. Oh, no. He might be up in that little camp up there. He's sitting around with some Dunlendings, if I remember right.
Yeah, because my screen doesn't like
or
to
Hillman,
show trees
rather.
Today.
That's alright.
Oh, there's the trees.
It's because your clipping shit is all near and it won't show up unless it's close.
Yeah.
It's actually not that bad to deal with.
No, it helps me find shit.
Yeah, just, yeah, it can help you find shit because you don't have to fucking, you know, wonder or hope that it's behind those trees you see. It's fucking right over there. Just, yeah.
Wargs. Pet the wargs.
I don't wanna. They sound mean.
Wargs.
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 Oh, we're pretty, really high level compared to these people in this camp.
What?
We're very high level for these people in this camp.
You're
yes. Not going close enough. He's right here.
No, I was fucking...
Ooh! We get friends! Why do we get friends?
Yeah, he's got friends.
Ow!
They are his friends.
These are my ass.
Yeah, he's all about fucking your shit up, isn't he? What? Jesus. These guys are mean. Angry hillmen. Actually, I had to come out here and kill a bunch of these for them. I don't remember who. I think it was my,
Really? You're gonna set me on fire. I don't wanna be on fire.
I like being on fire. It's warm.
Oh. I'm hot. I don't need to be on fire.
Well, so, you'll be saying otherwise in the winter when it's fucking negative 30 outside.
Yeah, cause I don't like being cold.
And you bitch constantly about it.
I don't like temperature changes.
I don't like temperature changes. I don't like it. I didn't get more bees. Alright, we're done with that guy.
Alright.
Now we can return to Darvoon.
You can be wait, like, Mr. I load faster.
I don't load faster. I just hit the button faster. Because you're slow.
I'm slow.
What?
Because I'm slow.
Mm-hmm. And, you know, a few different ways.
What?
Nothing.
No.
No. What? No!
I almost made it all the way down the cliff without having to worry about being hurt.
Mm-hmm. Well, now you've injured yourself in the fall. Now what are you going to do?
Get my way back
yeah,
to the camp.
Get your ass back all the way to Stelling.
My horse is lame.
More than one way.
Hey.
What?
Stop being so negative, you...
Oh, by the way, did you see that the farmer's fair or whatever it is?
Yeah, I haven't been able to go over there and check it out yet and see what they have for stuff.
Stuffs, yeah. Probably should do that at some point.
You know, you could always just go over there and check it out first.
I'm not that interested in it.
I have the quest for it. I need to go, if I finish it now, it'll just transport me. So...
I see.
Yeah. They go, oh, guess what? You get to go there.
I do like how they do that, actually. I think that's kind of nice.
Well, it helps you learn where it's at right away, so...
Well, it's just a quick, easy way to, you know, jump right in and do that shit.
I fell off the cliff and I'm still in front of you.
Yep. It's because I took the long way around. Yep, so now I get to see your horse's ass right in front of me.
My horse is pretty.
Yeah, it's okay.
I like it.
I like this horse a lot, actually.
Well, yeah, but when you change characters, you won't have that horse anymore.
That's alright. I'll just get it when Christmas rolls around again. You're gonna spend more money. No, when Christmas rolls around. Didn't I get it in Christmas?
Yes, you did. Around Yule time.
Yeah. I'll just get it again when the Yule time festival comes around. No big deal. Like I said, I enjoyed getting it. I actually considered getting it for more than one character, but I never got around to it.
It's like $20.
No, you're not listening at all, are you? They have it for the Yuletide stuff. You don't have to spend money for it.
No, that one you did. That one was in the store, I thought.
No, mm-mm. And came up, I believe I did the Yuletide stuff for it. I'm pretty sure. That would be the only reason why this guy has it.
I can't remember.
I think. I don't know. Some shit like that. I don't think so.
Okay, where are we going next? We're going to Galdir. Galdir.
How can I be of
Galdir?
Galdar.
Talk to Galdir. Oh, we're done with this? Wait a minute. I thought we had to... Oh, wait, hold on. Let me check this. I thought we still had one more stop to make.
Oh, apparently not. You shall return to Galdir and tell him.
Yeah, alright. Well, all right. I thought we had one more stop in whatever it's called. Oh, yeah, I can't go to Gathforth here. I'm not acquainted.
I'm porting.
Well, you can just ride there quick, too. So I guess I'll port, too.
It's gonna be instant, and then we don't have to...
Yeah, well, so would getting on the damn horse. That would take you straight to Gathforth near. Which is where we're going. You don't even know where we're going, do you?
This place?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
This place that just loaded up?
Uh-huh. The place that is now here.
Snowflake's having some issues.
How is he having some issues?
I don't know. He's, like, stuck underneath me. There he goes.
Anyway. It's time to Galadir.
Galadir! Oh, you get new stuff.
Oh. So we have to talk to Laerdan. Because he's like, that bitch, no shit.
Oh, where's she hanging out at?
Laerdan? It's a dude.
Oh, Galt. Fortnite. Somewhere.
Marthiel's Trail. See how to spell it? See how?
Where?
Right here. Right here.
Okay, I added too many M's. I decided to call her Mama
Arthur. Marthiel.
Marthiel. I'll fix it. When I remember.
Yeah, whenever you get up your ass and do it.
Are you in the right way?
I think I am, yeah. I think he's over here. I think, yep, Laerdan. Hello, Laerdan.
Little Mr. Elf dude.
Guess where we get to go. Boop, 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 boop. Anuminous.
Anuminous?
Evendim. Good Evendim.
Shores of Evendim.
Yes. So, basically, she is in Evendim, and we're theoretically hot on our trail because she has the Palantir. Yes.
The Palantir.
Yep, the big rock she took, the big round ball, bowling ball looking thing.
The eyeball. Don't we need to go outside and go to...
Yep, you're going
to
go outside and go to the... Yep, the horse guy, and then talk to him, and then ride that direction.
Descriptive! Because Evendin's on the other side of Bree, isn't it?
It's directly west of Esteldine and North Downs. There's a way to get to it from there. Or directly north of... what's it called? The Shire. See? What? Holla. You know that's right.
Hmm.
What?
So we have to take Rivendell.
Fuck. All we could do is go to Rivendell from here? Oh, that's irritating. All because... Well, you can go.
I could go here.
You can't
here.
Go to Estelling. How come you can't go to Estelling?
Estelling.
A queen stand. Oh, you need Rangers of Estelling.
Well, we haven't gotten there yet.
Well, we're going to go the long ass way.
Yeah, it'll be fine. Hey, my horse is gray.
Not fine if you ask me.
Get over it.
It's a long ass walk.
That's swift traveling. It'll be fine.
Probably should have worked to, whatever the fuck it's called.
Bree.
No, our little fucking Bayorning place, whatever the hell it's
which
called.
Which only can take you to Bree.
Bayorn's Lodge, yeah. Which is fine, because that'll put us much closer to where we need to be. Because Bree isn't that far from Evendim. So. Don't really like Evendim all that much. I know some people really like it a lot, but I'm not...
Right down, it's Estelling.
What?
Am I right?
South. Oh, you can go to Estelling from here. I guess try that, yeah. We may end up having to run from Estelling, though, if we go there. We may end up having to run anyway, but at least Estelling's a little bit easier, I think, to get there than from the Shire. But that's just me. And this will be our first trip out to Evendim, because I don't think I've been there yet.
I've been there for Deeds.
Have you?
Deeds and... But I haven't really gotten enough rep to not be yellowed out on the horse guy.
Yellowed out. I'm yellowed out. Yeah, we need Tenodir, and I haven't been to Tenodir yet. But you have, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'll meet you there.
So I guess I'm huffing it. Yay.
This is how you get there. Yeah, because literally you just run out that way. Go towards that guy.
What guy?
No, wait.
Go out towards what guy?
Bring up your map again.
Use words. You gotta get through Fields of Fornost.
You do? Yep. Oh, yeah, you do. And you have to go all the way out there.
Right. Yep. So, we got a long walk. Should have ridden here.
Turn around.
But yeah, I'm gonna do that because I can go to Monterey and
turn around
there and go there. Blah blah blah. Go there from here. So that's what I'm gonna do. So fuck that shit. Fuck running all that shit myself. I ain't doing that.
Change directions.
Mm-hmm.
Your stick. Your club glows.
What?
I said your club still is glowing.
Yeah. I don't like this thing. It's ugly.
It's just.
Good looking one though, in my honest opinion.
What can I do for
you? Doesn't have anything really close that's to her. Worth looking.
I'm literally right there.
Yeah.
Give me your horse.
Floating names are now off. In. There you go.
I'm like, I need names.
I need names. I can't find shit. I just don't like the fact that there's just this big ass fucking lake in the middle.
It's not.
That's what irritates me about that place.
Let me browse our shop so I can sell my shits.
Yeah. Yeah, sell your shits. Get some of your bullshit administrative stuff out of the way.
Oh yeah, I'm just waiting for you to get here.
Oh, are you now?
Mm-hmm, I got here. I have a pup. I'm here.
I think we have quite a bit to do there if I remember right. I think you have to go and do some shit and do some stuff out in the woods and crap.
Huge
I think.
Ear.
Yeah, huge ears. But anyhow. Shit. You're not a what?
Metal worker, so I need to just. Hey! I'll send them to my metal worker.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I have recipes I need to get rid of.
Recipes.
Yes, recipes.
Recipes.
Recipes. Got to send them to Kamini.
Cook some shit.
No. It's called I build shit.
It's called building shit. Shit must be built.
Oh shit.
See, once again, now you see why I really don't like North Downs. They don't make traveling in North Downs easy.
No, they don't.
The one reason I don't like this place is it's difficult to get around.
Yeah, it's mostly not bad this... when you're actually doing quests, and then the quests take you that direction.
No, what I'm saying though is like a lot of quests make you go from one side to the other, and there's no swift travel from one side to the other. So you're sitting here riding this thing all the fucking time. Like riding here from here to here, not that bad. But riding here to here, it's just like, ugh. You know, I don't even think they have a swift travel or trestle bridge, do they? I mean, it's kind of irritating that you have to sit here going back and forth when you have to do shit in North Downs. And North Downs is a pretty big place. It's not exactly a small zone. It's not like they do it like WoW, where they're putting horse locations everywhere. So, like I said, you're kind of on a long ride here between these two places, but there's not much we can do about it.
Oh, can you make an axe a spear?
What?
Can you make an axe look like a spear? Or does it have to be the same weapon?
If you're talking about the cosmetic stuff, yeah, they have to be the same weapon.
Oh, okay.
So if you want to make a hammer look like a specific hammer, you have to obviously have a hammer. You can't make a spear look like a certain hammer that you like or something. I tried. Kind of sucks, but oh well. Whatever. It is what it is. That's also why, if I were you, I wouldn't worry too much about it until you get to, the legendaries.
Is that a single?
What is?
It's a two-handed axe. I'm wearing a two-handed axe. Where did I put it on?
You must bind it to yourself first. Otherwise, you can... Otherwise, go put it in the bank. In your thing. In your, cosmetic, your wardrobe. If you put it in your wardrobe, you don't have to bind it to you.
Oh, well, I'm binding it to me.
Alright.
It doesn't matter, it's a green.
Yeah, it does look kind of cool.
Alright, time to go back. Well, I have this one.
Yeah. Which is I don't the care for those. Head. Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't care for the double bladed axes all that much.
We're gonna go with that one.
Personally,
right now.
I mean, I like that one that you just put on there a little bit more.
This one?
Yeah. I like those
a
little bit more.
It's a smaller. I don't mean to sound bad, this is a smaller head.
it's the two-handed axe equivalent of that one-handed axe that you have on there.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because it's the same style, the same tier, I believe, when you go and craft all that shit. So.
I like that one. What's this one? Oh, that's cute.
One of those, yeah.
I'm gonna put you up here.
You only need one. You know that, right?
Well, yeah, that's the reason why I'm putting them over here in this corner.
No, I mean, when you change the appearance, you only need one if you have two-handed or two one-handed axes. You only need one to make both of them look that way. Remember?
No.
You know what I'm saying?
I could have one of different of each and each for cosmetic.
Well, yeah, you can have them different, but I'm just saying you only need one if you want both of them to look like the same one.
Yeah.
Yeah, does that make sense to you now?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. There's a,
What?
I guess this is a, whatever you want to call it.
What?
Whatever you want to call it. One of those roving threats or whatever now that they've got hanging
roving
out here.
Roving threats?
Yep. Yeah, they started putting some of the roving threats out here in these areas as
Bloodthirsty.
Well.
Bloodthirsty. I thought that said asshole.
Close, but not quite.
Roaming threat. Oh, okay.
Yeah, like they have out when you get when you get to Rohan, they have roving threats. They put a few of them in some of the lower zones now. In fact, the ones they have in Dol Amroth are pretty badass. Or in Dol Amroth and Western Gondor kind of kick ass. They got some cool shit out there. The Evendim Gate. Now entering Parth Adwial. Yay. Kind of don't really, like I said, I just don't care for the whole big ass lake and all the fucking topography of this area. Kind of irritates me.
I like killing stuff out here though.
That's not bad. I just don't like that. I just don't like the topography. You know how you hate Angmar because of how you got to go around and get around stuff.
Mm-hmm.
That's how I feel about Evendim. Yeah, I don't like navigating it all that much. It's not like the worst. I think I just spent too much time here questing once, and I got a little too annoyed with everything, and I was like, you know what, fuck this place, I'm never coming back.
I actually like it. I like it just because you can get the horsey they have.
Aww.
The paint. That's a painted horse. That's the
you know, it's not
horse,
too bad. It's not too hard to get. Paint. Yeah, the Appaloosa painted or whatever.
Yeah, this thing.
Yeah, the...
I think you... I don't remember who you talked to get it.
There should be somebody in one of those towers. Nope, take a right. If you take a right, yeah, go up over there. I think the rep over people. There the rep are the rep people. They are, so...
I was out here with my lore master trying to get them.
It's not. Go kill tomb robbers.
Yeah, I know. I was out here killing tomb robbers.
They drop all that stuff, the rep items.
Ranger, free people, don't give a shit.
There should be one somewhere, I think. Maybe inside the place.
No, novice.
There should be rep somebody somewhere. Can I die? Ugh.
Did we get new clothes? Ooh, we did.
Oh, yeah. I like the one to the left there.
That's not bad.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, I like that one. The one to the left. Left. What's your left side? There you go.
Maybe if I was not a Bayorni.
I've got that hat for you. I can see
I know,
you
need to send it
What
to
is
me.
With these trees?
It looks like Tom Bombadil.
Tom Bombadil?
Yeah, the red outfit with the fishing stuff.
You see those trees? Oh, they didn't do it anymore. They had this weird blue outline around them.
Meh.
Yeah.
Right now, I like my outfit that I have.
Oh, do ya? I'm about to be there in like 2 seconds, so.
Don't know who you are. Oh, here you are. Right here.
Yeah, I was going to say, there should be somewhere around in there.
The lady standing next to the horse.
That makes sense, does it not?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they have the one horse, the prized dark chestnut steed. Which, it doesn't look like a chestnut steed, but
What's
hey.
That hammer look like?
What hammer? This one? The room?
Nope, you just, it was right next to the horse. It was a Dunedain hammer.
This one?
Yeah. Yeah, it's
a
cartoony.
Single handle. Yeah, that one.
There's also the this one. In here. Yeah, that's decent.
Oh, you're here. Did you get your,
Did I get my what?
Did you get your, traveling path for up here?
No, not yet. I'm gonna get it.
And I got bows and recipes.
Yeah.
And... Ooh, what are you?
The Arnorian Great Axe. This is gonna... Aw, oh, didn't stay again. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, where... Fuck. The horse is over here. Gotta talk to you. Oh, fuck, you're too far away.
I got shields in here, too.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool.
Not a big fan of some of those big-ass warden shields. I like the smaller round shields.
It's funny because you have a warden, so you have to get used to it.
No, you're not listening to me. I like the smaller warden shields. Mm-hmm. The smaller round ones. So, anyway. We're now here talking to Colin Glod. And now, we get
He's
to...
He's bald.
Yeah, Colin Glod is bald.
I mean, it'd be annoying, but he's bald.
He is
How
bald.
Are you... You're floating in the air, but whatever.
I'm floating in the air.
Yeah, see? You're floating.
Oh, my horse is on a fucking thing. Alright, so basically we're gonna go fucking ruin Amarthiel's plans.
Yes. Oh, this is a solo quest.
Yes, it is. So, oops.
Fine. Don't be part of my group anymore.
You can kick me out. But
disband.
Yeah, there we go. All right, I couldn't figure out how to do that.
Right click, then left click. Hard.
All right, so we're gonna go assault some of the ruins here and hopefully find
this.
Amarthia. What?
I actually enjoyed this area.
And well, the area. What area are you?
The instances in this one when you go.
Yeah, the instances aren't terrible. I just like I said, I just didn't like navigating the other parts when you're just doing, like the trash quests here.
Let's go kill Mama Amarthiel.
Yeah, Mama Amarthiel.
Yes.
Mama Amarthiel.
Because that's what we do. Oh my god, they're all gray to me.
Nah, they're green to me.
Huh.
And yet the rangers are red.
Because they're awesome. Because
they're on my side, yeah, because these are all like level 37 monsters. Invaders from Angumar. There is a good title that you get for killing these Angarim out here. It's the Merciful, so. In case you ever want to.
Following somebody.
I'm just following all these guys. They're kind of doing their thing, and I'm just killing shit, so. Bros!
I don't mind being gray to all of them, but. It's kind of funny.
Are you gray to them?
Well. They're gray to me. Ow! Correct. Why do you have to be a cunt?
Wow. Who did what to you?
They just stunned me.
Oh. I'm just hitting them with my stick.
Dude, I'm gonna get out of my...
I'm just hitting them with my beat spec. Stick. Why is that?
So I'm gonna go to damage, because I really don't need
damage.
Yeah, I'll do for damage.
Ah, yeah, we do stay here for quite a while, because I remember we capture a certain somebody and stuff. And yeah.
Somebody? Who are you talking about?
You'll see. I don't remember his name, but he's a man of Mordor.
Oh, here's Mama and Marthiel. They're talking to each other.
What up, babe?
Like, go look at her face. Go look at it.
I know, it's really cool, isn't it?
Yeah, you have to go look at it.
Yeah.
Her mask.
She had a fucking cool mask on.
Her armor's really cool.
Yeah.
Did she just kill you?
No.
Oh. Oh. Eyeball.
Sauron is like, I'm gonna fuck your shit up. And I'm like, okay.
You're not trembling in fear. You just lost a lot of life.
Yeah. 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 Now I'm like, I'm afraid of you and your metal boobs.
Metal boobs.
Metal boobs.
Don't kill me, Mamarthiel. Mamarthiel.
Metal boobs. My black Numenorians.
She has such a tiny waist.
I know, she's so tiny. She really is a tiny little evil chick.
Her waist is like a size like 20, 19. Oh.
Hello. Morgoldor. Me and my boys will fuck your shit up. Maybe if the evil... Oh my god, I'm about to die.
I am on fire.
Yeah, I am burning up.
Why do you need to be on fire? I don't want to be on fire.
Luckily, I have this thing called Hearten, and it saved my ass. Because I forget how to bear up half the time, so... Oh, no. I'm scared of you, Morgoldor. Oh.
Setting me on fire.
Yeah, jerk. Now I'm stunned. First I'm like scared. Now I'm stunned from him. And
I'm disarmed.
Yeah. Thank God, Hearten. A little cooldown for me. Shit.
You should be able to spam it.
No, not quite. But it's that. Oh, he killed one of the rangers. He fucked his shit. Oh,
mine
my
are all
God.
Still alive. Jesus. I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, it's not exactly like I'm tanking him, because every time he does that fire shit on him,
I'm not tanking any of them.
Destroys my shit. Yeah, he's about to kill another one, I'm sure. Arr.
I'm not tanking any.
What?
I'm not tanking any of them.
Any of what?
Any of them. I'm DPS right now, so I can't tank
any. Ah, fuck you and your
stupid fire
yeah,
alley.
Jackass.
Oh my god!
He'd kill you? But he just randomly decided to kill you?
Yeah. He's dead now.
Oh, Morgoldor's dead, though?
Yeah.
But he killed you, yeah? He just killed another ranger here.
He killed me! There's no reason for them to...
Wow. And I'm the one who's 2 levels, you know, lower than you, so... How do you feel about that? I might end up killing him here and not dying.
No, I got him killed. He died, but he killed me.
I wonder if
he kept doing that fire thing.
Yeah, that fire thing's kind of angry.
Where in the fuck am I?
Your mama's house. Yeah, he's about to eat you through all of these guys. Did you tank him at any time?
Or? Yeah, I was.
That's probably it. Is you got that extra DPS of him, banging on you and.
None of my dudes were dead.
Yeah. Well, all but 2 of mine are dead. What up, Cullenglad? Worry brought me hither,
oh,
and I feared what I might
point
find.
So far out.
What?
The respawn point is like on the other side of the map. So it might be one.
Amarthiel, the champion of Angmar, has now also become its regent in the absence of Mordor. Under the lidless eye of Sauron, she has removed herself to the ruined city of Annúminas, seeking a power to strengthen her position. A dark time is coming for Eriador. A time which may only be averted through pain and grief.
Well then, that's what you got. Good shit coming up. Good shit coming up. Where in... Oh, alright. So now I gotta go... I don't like them when they do that! I'm all the way over here. It's like fucking... Oh, what? Oh, Cullenglad, you are there.
Yeah, I still got credit for it.
Yeah, good. Lucky.
I got really lucky. Yeah, bitch very lucky. Died anyways.
Yeah. What should I? I'll champion. Take the
ooh,
ring.
Book 10.
Yes, I will send word to Elrond of Rivendell and blah, 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 blah.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I need to make myself some new jewelry.
Mm. Yes. So now, what has kind of happened is we've come to realize that Amarthiel is planning to invade Evendim, basically, and the southern lands of Arnor and all that good shit. So basically, she's moving to just kick acetate names with Angmar. So she's mobilizing all that shit. So basically, all the stuff that we did in Angmar is all for naught. In a way. So, anyhow. Yes. So we do have to go back and talk to Leorden. Oh, wait, no. He's here. That's right. He's here. He traveled with us.
This way.
Yes. Yes. Anyhow, come, we will do that next time and get started on that shit. Because it's probably been a while and, you know, you get to watch us walk around and all that good stuff. Anyhow, if you made it this far on YouTube, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good shit. Thanks a lot for watching. Bye.
Bye.